welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2. I'm Amethyst Unotari here in the village of Arroyo. Just about to begin looking around. I'm not sure how much there is to this village. I think we talked to this guy already. Yeah. Yep, we didn't have much to say because I don't want to fight him again and I don't want to go to the temple again. You see a plant of dark soul? We can talk to it? Oh! It attacks! Okay. We've got dark souls going on here. There's two! Well, I don't think it can follow. Okay. I guess I'm just going to continue walking away from it.
Yo, yo.
Okay. Dark Soul. All right. Let's take a look here. So, our karma is 15, Wanderer. We are a virgin of the wastes. You really need to get out more. Your sexual exploits have been, well, two-dimensional. Reputation idolized? Everyone in this area would like to be you. You're the toast of the town and are held up as a shining example of all that a person can be. Okay, we've got lines now. So we've got giant ants, the number of insectoids we have exterminated, rat scorpions, the number of mutated rat scorpions that you have put to death during your adventure. I just like looking at that stuff. You've known Nagor since he was an infant, and have always helped him when you could. Don't want to fight anything or anybody. Okay. So I could talk to Nagor. Cousin, am I glad to see you? I need your help. What do you need help with? Smoke ran off into the hunting grounds and hasn't come back. And now Marlis won't let me go find him. She says it's too dangerous and he's just a dog, but I was going to go anyway. But now you're here and you could do it, and I wouldn't get in trouble. Sure, but where are the hunting grounds? What'd you do? Get hit in the head with a rock? They're on the far side of Hakunin's tent, north of the village. I'll be back with him soon, then. People will want help. I'll just run over here quick. Oh, there's two people. I didn't even see this one. A female villager. Hello. I hear you are the chosen one. Now perhaps our village can be saved. Can you tell me where I can find more healing powder? Go see Hakunin in the northern corner of the village. He can help you. Northern corner. That might be where I am. I seem to be in the northeast. One more question, if I may. Of course, what is it? Healing herbs. Oh, same. Okay. It was healing powder before. Okay, so I guess this is the amount of money we have. Alright. Can you tell me of the traders who trade with us? They come to our village from the east, but their goods are poor. Okay. A cart. A crude but effective agricultural cart. The fire is burning. A mutated corn stalk. Do you have any evil dark soul things here too? So I hear a dog. But I don't suppose that's the dog I'm looking for. What is this? Goo? We have goo. You see some strange, noxious, biological goo. Ew. Okay. So this is what we need, the creation kit? The Garden of Eden creation kit for? A regular domesticated Brahmin. Bones. Cannot get there. I don't know if I want to go in with them. I guess that guy's not here. Not this northern part. Looks like a mutated cabbage to you. It seems to be thriving in the warm weather. Desert weed. Alright, so that's here. What was that? Okay, I thought something was coming at me. I don't know what that was. It sounded like a wave hitting the shore or something. What was this? That's not the one I talked to. I think she's... Well, maybe it is. Alright, let's see if I can go in these tents. There's someone going in with her. Nothing out of the ordinary. I just don't want to start taking stuff. That might piss off Jordan, twirling his spear as usual. Chosen one, the way you use a spear, you'll be meat for the geckos in no time. I can show you a few tricks. Well, I did pass the Temple of Trials, oh sure. This will take a little while. You're a swift student. It looks like you've learned all I can teach you. Thanks, Jordan. That's going to help a lot. Melee weapons, 46 now. It was 30-something. Alright. Good luck. Our village depends on you. Can I take stuff? I'm hoping I can just take this stuff. Seems fine. Okay, let's take a look at this. A brack flower. The plentiful flower that forms the base for the powder of healing. And a Xander root. The rare root that gives healing properties to the powder of healing. Okay, so maybe I can make my own powder of healing if I find a mortar and pestle, maybe? Grind them together? I don't know. Put them in a solution? Yeah, human heads attached. That's... I don't know about... how I feel about that. Nothing in the pot. What about this pot? Well, I can take from that pot. He didn't mind me taking from the shelf, so... might as well push my luck. And it's empty anyway. Oh, we got a big head here. Stone monument. Nothing out of the ordinary. Jeez, at least give a description of it. So I've been to these two. Lucas. Lucas Arts. So there you are, chosen one. Humph. How goes your quest? Pretty well, I guess. Maybe you need a warrior's help. Sure. What can you help me with? I know how to fight with fists and feet. Think you could learn that? This is free, so yeah, what can you teach me? I can teach you enough to fight better. It will take us all of one day. Okay. You've learned well, chosen one. May the wind be at your back. Thanks for your help. I've taught you all I can, chosen one. Good luck on your quest. A makeshift pad. The material was scavenged from some other source. Rocks, rocks, rocks. Everywhere you look, rocks. Damn those rocks. Okay. A female warrior, I guess? Tribeswoman. Hello, chosen one. Can I help you in your quest? Oh, the traitors, they are nothing to us. They scavenge the dying corpse of the waste to live. Where can I find some healing herbs? Oh, you're testing me. Go see Hakunin in the northern corner of the village. He makes our medicines. Alright, that leaves. I don't know who would sleep here by these trees. Checking everything. Here is Marlis, one of your aunts. The one who never liked you. Oh, great. Why do you bother me, niece? Can't you see I'm busy? A bowl. A finely crafted wooden bowl. This looks like it was designed to crush and separate grains. See, once in a while you hear that sound. She doesn't like me, but her back's turned and it's empty. Oh, there's something laying right there. I can get. I don't suppose I can use the bowl. That does nothing. Alright. Still have it? Okay. A shovel. Alright, so I have a shovel. This is a shovel for digging ditches and stuff. 10 pounds. We still have plenty of weight left over. The well has not worked in a while. It needs to be repaired. I wonder if I could just use the repair skill on it. I'm not good at repairing. I repaired the well. Seriously, was that easy? The well is working fine. I didn't get water or anything. So I seem to be doing something, but nothing happens. You see your nephew Fergus. Fergus! Fergus Urquhart, or however you pronounce his name. Hey, thanks for fixing the well. Not too bad I didn't talk to him first. I probably would have got more dialogue. There's a pot. Empty. Let's check in here. I'm just taking everything from these guys. Well, they don't have much. I'm trying to take everything from these guys. We have another one of these Xander roots. That pot can be. It's empty. Yo. A male villager. Hello, I hear you are the chosen one. Now, perhaps, our village can be saved. Let's see, Hakunin. What about the traders who trade with us? They come to the village from the east, but their goods are poor. Okay. Alright, this is this end. I have not been here, though, have I? Oh, I've got a symbol. Nothing out of the ordinary, though. Alright. All these pots. Maybe they're to collect rainwater. They do have a well, though. I don't know. The elder of the village. This might annoy you guys. I'm gonna put off talking to him. Or her, actually. It's a her. She's a her. Stop walking so much. Have I been in this one? When they're moving, you can't even... Yeah, I think this one's... Okay. This is next to this. Okay, oh yeah, I've been over here. This didn't go that way. So I'm gonna bypass him for now, and there's another symbol. And this symbol... Wait, who's that? Hakunin, the village shaman. He appraises you with his crazy eyes from somewhere in his world only he inhabits. That looks like a game pad here. There's a pot on the fire. Huh. Alright, let's talk to Hakunin this, I guess. Take a look. Empty. I remember the beds all had descriptions, but I've only found one bed that has a description. Hakunin.
Greetings, chosen.
Oh.
Why does the earth before me warm to the touch of your passing?
You were doing just way too many drugs. I'm out of here. Oh, yeah, I'm hurt. Can you hear me? Am I hurt?
Chosen, once again, the wholeness of your being is like a land blessed.
You mean I'm better, right?
Please reveal to clouded eyes the purpose of your passage.
This one's funny, too. I've come to say goodbye. I'm leaving on my holy quest. I'll humor him.
The earth sings with the news of a champion upon the land. Perhaps before you go, you would bestow a kindness?
Sure. What do you need?
The plants of dark soul have infested garden again. Many seasons have touched my bones, and I am too frail for the fight, which is eternal in nature. I ask that you be my champion.
I've got a headache already, so I think I'll have to pass. I'm not sure if I'm going to say I'm going to be honored. I'm just not... Did you just ask me to weed your garden? If that's the case, okay. Of course, I know what these plants are.
May the gods bless your efforts, chosen. May your aura grace my presence when the earth breathes clean again.
I take it you want to see me again when I'm done. You could have just said so, you know. I was afraid I was going to crash after that dialogue. Let me just save. Okay, that garden. Okay, we've come... full circle. Yeah, let's take care of these now, and... You know what, though? That's right, I wanted to change this. If I change combat looks on... I actually looked up what that does. Now, when you go into combat... Can it attack? Is it throwing spores at me, or is it just missing because it's too far away? But anyway, now you go like this. Well, it cannot attack. I need to get closer. Hoping that it won't get to attack this round. I can look at it. Nope, still not. Okay. Oh, that one attacked. Okay, so it automatically says down there that it looks, or he looks, unhurt. These plants aren't just harmful to the garden. They have the ability to attack humans and other creatures. So, yeah, it's throwing spores or something at me. Spiky seeds, I don't know, but it's attacking me from range. Which I'm gonna have to return to the shaman a few times. Is the one near me missing and the one farther away hitting me? Unfortunately, it's giving me... it's giving me a description of them every time as well, so... depending, I might just turn it back. Finally hit the friggin' thing, right? I think I hit it. You know what? It's spamming me, and I missed. I hit it for four. You know what? I'm gonna turn it back off because it's this description is spamming me, and so I'm assuming it would happen with all creatures. It tells you everything that a look command would give you, so. Change it back. Better off the way it was. So if I want to look at it, I can just look at it. See, now I can see. It's not spamming through. I can actually see the damage we're doing back and forth here. At least they don't hit for a lot of points. So then I can see... I'll just do it the way I used to. I need a gun. This thing must be almost dead now, but I'm kind of getting there myself. Die, damn you. Alright, I'm running off for some healing. Oh look, it dropped some stuff. A plant spike. You know, this thing... it might... rejuvenate. I'm gonna end my turn. And pick that up. I know I'm wasting... I just want to look at this thing. An organic seed spike that the carnivorous plants spit at. Potential food or seed carriers. Yeah, that's really bad damage. I could throw it back at them. But, you know, screw it. I need to go heal up, actually. Hopefully this thing will still be almost dead. Well, he's gonna heal me, so time's gonna pass.
In what way may I touch the chosen soul, seed of the dweller?
I'm hurt?
To make one whole instills a sense of fullness that you would be well to understand, chosen.
Wait, don't tell me. I'm better and you felt good doing it, right? Thanks. Let's look at this thing. It's still almost dead, good. I'm gonna get right in front. Die. This is pathetic. And this is with me. This is with him helping me. That other guy. I forget who it was. Lucas or something? Cameron? Yay! It's dead. Yo. Alright, let's get the last one. I can only move one. Alright. This is going to be a little easier because they won't both be attacking me. I don't remember the other one attacking me twice. Nice, look at that. You have rid the plants. You have rid the garden of all the plants of Dark Soul. Sweet. So they don't hold anything, but we can pick up these spikes. Maybe I could sell them somewhere, who knows. I want the spike. Damn it. It's stuck in the weed. Well, there's still one here. Oh, it's all... Alright. There are a whole bunch, okay. It is probably all the ones it shot at me. I don't want to flip myself. I need to take off of this, huh? See, what is that sound? It kind of sounds like gunfire. Okay, it has been done.
Ah, you return the spirit of the dweller to the world and bring a smile to the soul of an old man in passing. For this, I give you powders of healing. Remember, they fog the mind as they cleanse the body.
They do, huh? I have yet to take one. I guess your intelligence goes down as it heals you. That's not that great, but thank you.
And also, will I mix the Brock flower with the Xander root together whenever you bring both to me? May your pathways be true and your heart follow suit.
I think those are the things I have. I know I have the Xander root, the Brock flower. I can just about almost understand you now. Where can I find these things?
Look to the north, Chosen, and the way will be open.
Okay, thanks. What do I have? I do have Brock Flower and Xander Root. Alright, mix it, baby.
Ah, Chosen. My garden is well. How is yours?
I'd like you to make some healing powder for me. And heal me.
May this be of no use.
What? May it be of no use? I don't think that's a good thing.
Ah, Chosen. You are well.
No lessons? No incomprehensible speeches? You sure you're okay?
Ah, Chosen. My garden is well. How is yours?
Do I have more?
Such is life. Two creates a third. You will need both Xander root and Brock flower for the healing powder.
Okay. All right. Well, that's that. Let's just do a quick save and check in with the village elder. You see an old container with an old rusty lock. It's a bunch of old stuff. Well, I'll talk to her. I don't know if I should be trying to take this stuff. It is the elder. That's more text. The elder is just that. Old. Older than you can remember. Still, she has the strength and fire to lead the village through these hard times.
Congratulations, chosen one. You have survived the Temple of Trials. Are you ready for your quest?
Well, what were you doing? Trying to get me killed in the temple?
You survived. The chosen one cannot be weak, or we are all doomed. Are you prepared for your quest?
I've passed the test. Of course, I'm ready.
Then take this flask. It is from the Holy Vault 13.
Oh, yeah.
Vic, a trader in Klamath, brought it to us.
Vic?
He may know where the vault is. You may also need some of what they call money. Here.
We met a Vic, didn't we, in Fallout 1? Okay, flask. Okay. Might be my old canteen from Fallout 1. Or rather, my descendant's old canteen. Vic. He may know where the vault is. So we're looking for Vault 13. And she's giving me money. Ooh, we got $152 or bottle caps. Does she barter? No. But I see I have Vic's water flask. The relic of the vault was probably used to contain some sacred sacrament. The holy number 13, it's a holy number, emblazoned on the side of this precious link to your people's past and hopeful future. Are these bottle caps? Legal tender for the world of the wastes. They look like coins. Oh, I don't have ask about, huh? Ask about is gone. Hardly ever used it in the first game, but... what was my quest again?
Pay attention.
Oops.
Find the Holy Vault 13 and bring back the Gek. Vic, the trader from Klamath, brought us the flask from the Holy 13. Start your search with him. The disc will remind you of your task. May the guards of the vault watch over you.
Disc? What disc? Are we looking for a disc with Vic or in Vault 13? Before I go, I have some questions.
I cannot help much. So much has been lost from the long ago. What wisdom do you seek?
Where is Vault 13? Well, she does not know, actually.
The Holy 13? I cannot help you. Only the Vault Dweller knew. His tales have the sound of a perilous journey.
I think the Vault Dweller was female. I see. There's much I need to know.
What do you need?
How do I get to Klamath?
Klamath is to the east.
Huh.
What do you need?
To the east? Okay, tell me more about the Gek.
It is a holy artifact. The Garden of Eden creation kit. The discs promise it will make our lands green and our village prosperous. It will save us. More... I do not know.
But there's more that I want to know.
What do you need?
All right. On second thought, I don't need any help now. Goodbye. I don't suppose. She's standing right there. But what is she gonna do? Kill me? I'm the chosen one. One more time. Oh, she's watching me. Alright, never mind then. Yo! Now I'm wondering if he will trade with me, actually. I wonder if anyone will barter with me.
Ah, chosen.
No one has anything. That's interesting. Doesn't say it's bottle caps. So I'll see if anyone will barter, if anyone has anything to barter. You don't see his dog smoke anywhere. Nothing. Where'd you see the undergrounds were? They're on the far side of Hakunin's tent, north of the village. Alright, so this way then. I can't look at the exit grid for a funny message. Okay. The other guy was in here, I think. Yeah, Jordan, he won't talk to me now. Alright. Oh yeah, there's water. Nothing out of the ordinary. Okay. I wonder if I could fill this with water. But I ran inside. I run inside when I try to fill it with water. Okay. Never mind. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we go to the hunting grounds, I'm assuming is this way. See you next time, and always seek adventure.